notification button and hit the thumbs up button.